Oh, wait a second.
I forgot I'm left-handed.
Mate, what do I need to win?
2 triple 20s and a bullseye.
You know, Rupert, guys have underestimated me my entire life. And for years, I never understood why. It used to really bother me. But then one day, I was driving my little boy to school, and I saw this quote by Walt Whitman. It was painted on the wall there. It said, "Be curious, not judgmental." And I like that. So I get back in my car, and I'm driving to work. And all of a sudden, it hits me. All them fellas that used to belittle me, not a single one of them were curious. You know, they thought they had everything all figured out, and so they judged everything, and they judged everyone. And I realized that they're underestimating me. Who I was had nothing to do with it. Because if they were curious, they would ask questions. You know? Questions like, "Have you played a lot of darts, Ted?" Which I would have answered, "Yes, sir." Every Sunday afternoon at a sports bar with my father from age 10 until I was 16 when he passed away. Barbecue sauce.